style very intriguing, so I thought I would give the prologue a go with you guys and start a new game. So let's go. I hope the volume isn't too loud on this one. I tried to turn it down a bit already. Oh, I love it already. Sitting in the to track and drop items. Some items can be picked up. Odette this meal done. Don't let me down, Mr. Lotor. Mr. Loader or Mr. Lotor. I'm so sorry if I'm mispronouncing that. I trust you with my life. Of course. I'll get right on it. Call you later tonight. Goodbye, Odette. Oh me, oh my. Potato pie. I wonder what we should do. Here's the photo. Seen him recently. I don't know how we. I see so many faces. I know those scrawny sorts like flashing their cash at the bite though. Have you seen him there? I look like the kind of guy to be in there. Yes, he'd have my balls. Anyway, Howie, you're scaring off my clients, you know. Don't worry. Thanks, Natalie. See you around. striper man. Alright, see ya. Well, that was not the good. That was not the approach. What do you want? Can I get inside? Still no. Don't ask again. Bye. Okay. One more time. What do you want? Goodbye. Okay. Well, we tried. Should I try to speak to him? I mean, we're trying to avoid him, but it gives me the option to speak to him. I'm gonna try to speak to him. Howard. Come over here, boy. Hi, Downey. Hey, boyo. Got yourself a job yet? I have my own PI agency. Six. customer my ass. Get out of here. Well, excuse me. Bye, Bo. Back so soon. What now? See you later. No. Okay. So we got some garbage. We got the ticket. Gonna go back this way. Oh, luscious. $14.99 for a trim. I'll stick to the mirror, a pair of scissors, and a large whiskey. Right. was asking. Surprised.
Shit. Thank you.
some onion for your tea. Mom swears by it. Greg. Who's Greg? Nice fellow. Oh. Did you see that glitch? That was a bit creepy. Well. Back to anxiety inducing. I'm gonna wait till... just, I love how the tail perfectly fits behind the chair. I'm gonna wait for him to do one more round. And then I'm gonna go right behind him. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Does that seem important? I don't think it is. Intercom door. Intercom. It's an intercom connected to other rooms in the building. There's a list of extensions close by. Who do I dial? Dial the kitchen. Yo, this is the kitchen. What do you need? If that's Greg, no, I'm not making you a snack. Seen by the guys with big knives. It smells delicious though. Why did I do that? Oh my god, I hate this. So excited. Thank you. I can't just go past you, sir. What is this? You. Or is it this five diamond? This goes. Anything. I'm just worried about time. Are people gonna come and find us? Oh! It's the same, right? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Note. Greg, the turnkey is missing again. It had better be here when I get back. The turnkey. Freight lift. Code lock. Maybe it's my ticket. Seems to need a turnkey. Okay, let's try. 0, 4, 5, 1. Oh, yes. Very nice. It's so cold down here. Where are the lights? Oh, jeez. Dark. Creepy. as a person? Is that an honor? Hello, sir. Signs of violent death. It's just a naked, dead, slightly overweight otter. Amazing. Maybe they overdosed him. Maybe he had a heart attack. Maybe they overdosed him. The body lies there still. It is there, dead, probably murdered recently. What in the fuck, living fuck, am I standing here for? It could be me next. Sniff the body. What used to be Jeremy smells like stale booze and cheap cologne held together by astringent herbal stink. That's enough. I'm going. New objective. Escape the bite. Somebody's coming. Quick, I have to hide. Where? Where? Container. What? Okay. Is that a monkey? Sketch. Where did we come from? Upstairs. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Maybe don't slam the door if you're trying to make it out unnoticed. Use the lift. Entire.